after 12 months out and just won that. Is Boar ready for this contest?
Well, he looks ready at this juncture, hasn't he? A great start from the Welshman, who certainly, taking it for his former tag team partner.
Nigel, when you spent a year focused on one thing, redemption, what does it do to a competitor?
It gets in your head. You ask yourself all those questions. When I come back, will I be any good? Will I come back for that matter?
And Boar. Yeah, locking eyes with Eddie Dennis. There's one thing on his mind, but he's got to keep his focus on Primate here. And Boar, perhaps making a mistake here. Or perhaps not.
T-Bone standing between the Welsh Warhog and Dennis. And of course, that was the man that Boar beat, getting one step closer to Dennis.
And Dennis is cowering.
A lot of people call Dennis a coward.
Oh, hang on!
Oh, hold on!
Boar took his eyes off the prize and he's paid for it. Now Dempsey with the underhooks, but Dennis, the strength of Wolfgang. That knee, the knee may have given way there.
Dempsey was looking for a butterfly suplex, a la Billy Robinson.
Oh, nearly 20 stone of Wolfgang just connected with the chest. Gonna watch out for Ron Roger on the outside, but a double axe handle does connect, and now Wolfgang shifting through the gears, and again across the chest. Wolfgang into a cover, kick out. You saw for a moment Wolfgang looking into the eyes of Ryan Raj. He has to be hyper-aware of Raj on the outside. Oh, went for the spear, didn't pay off, got caught with the knee. And again.
You just talked about the momentary distraction. Opened the door.
Well, this is textbook defamiliar.
Dempsey taking full advantage. Can he get it this time? No.
Well, Wolfgang trying to fight, but Dempsey again goes for the leg. There will be a bullseye on that.
Oh. Toe and ankle to toe. Wolfgang through his back.
Well, Dempsey maybe looking for a single leg Boston crab, and again the up kicks from Wolfgang. They're dangerous. But Dempsey continues to manipulate the lower limbs.
Dempsey will not be denied. Oh, the toe and ankle. With the shin into the back of the hamstring.
Cranking on the ankle now. Driving through the spine.
And now the face bar as well. This is the way that Dempsey put Wolfgang out in their last six-man encounter.
Yeah, but Wolfgang wise to it. Continue to fight. And that's what Wolfgang is all about. Nigel, this may be a trip to Sucky Hill Street for Charlie Dempsey.
Oh, the caber toss lands. How is Dragunov going to hit a German suplex with a shoulder? Well, there's your answer.
Well, Dragunov, pain threshold must be through the roof as he continues to hold on.
This man is like steel that doesn't bend.
And strong now, feeling what it's like here to compete at the top of NXT UK. Oh, hang on. Might be about to go to the top of the BT Sports Studios.
Here, using a gotch lift to take some of the pressure off his shoulder.
But strong on the arm. He injured up, but Dragunov fights through the pain.
Ilja Dragunov is undeniable.
And this is what it means to him, Nigel, to represent this brand, to hold the NXT UK Championship. For his son, sitting at home, watching this contest, Dragunov wants to show him that anything is possible. This could be it. Oh, no.
Strong had it scouted. Well done, the veteran experience of Roderick Strong.
But did his knee give out, Nigel?
I think it absolutely did. There's been a lot of damage to the knee of
Strong. No, Dragunov.
How smart.
Perhaps here, strongest, trying to buy some time. He's hobbling, he's on one leg.
Watch out!